Nat gas markets have pulled back slightly during the trading session on Tuesday, as the $2.90 level continues to be significant resistance. The increase in demand was primarily driven by expectations of rising demand for LNG exports and soaring temperatures, particularly in Texas, as they anticipated boosting cooling demand. Forecasts also indicate an increase in cooling demand, with the number of gas-weighted degree days expected to surpass the 10-year and 30-year norms. Gas-weighted degree days is a composite of heating and cooling degree days and population distribution patterns that estimates the contribution of temperature to natural gas demand will total 391 degree days, 12% above the historical average of 350 degree days, suggesting that temperature-driven natural gas demand will be elevated relative to seasonal averages. U.S. power plants are set to consume 41.1 billion cubic feet per day this week, up from 38.5 billion the previous week, and predicted to rise to 44.5 billion next week. This increase is attributed to a combination of higher LNG exports and the growing demand from power plants. Experts expect the overall demand for natural gas in the U.S. to reach 97.9 billion cubic feet per day this week, up from 94.7 billion last week, and further increase to 102 billion next week. Moreover, U.S. oil and gas rigs have been declining for 8 weeks in a row, reflecting reduced drilling activity. In Europe, global political concerns drive rising wholesale gas prices in Dutch and British markets. The impending closure of the Netherlands Groningen gas field will impact the European gas supply. The closure of Europe's largest gas site near Groningen from October 1 could have a significant impact on gas prices in the global market, potentially causing them to skyrocket. This decision is driven by concerns over the risk of earthquakes associated with the gas extraction activities at the site. The 10-day moving average is an important level to watch as it could act as a potential support. If the market reaches that area, there is a possibility of a turnaround and signs of renewed activity becoming visible. Main support area lies around $2.35, while the main resistance area is at $3.10. Traders should closely monitor price action, considering the bullish market sentiment and the breakout above former resistance levels. Nat gas has been bottoming for approximately 4 months and is slowly showing signs of reversing off the bottom. The price action this week exhibits additional signs of strengthening, instilling a sense of optimism. As we approach the end of the month, the monthly closing price will provide crucial insight into what lies ahead. A robust closing would likely pave the way for eventual price hikes, fostering a positive outlook for the future.